Welcome back to tenorshare channel. Have you taken lots of beautiful photos on your phone and want to save them to your computer or transfer them to free up storage space, but don't know how to do it? No worries. This video will show you 5 ways to transfer photos from your phone to your computer. If you're interested, keep watching. Method 1. Use AirDrop to transfer photos. This is the simplest and most direct way to transfer photos, and the steps are very easy to follow. First, keep your phone and Mac close to each other. Then, enable Wi-Fi and AirDrop on both devices until the photo transfer is complete. Then, open the Photos app on your phone. Select the photos you want to transfer. Tap the Share button in the bottom left corner. Next, the Share menu will appear. Select your computer's name from the list. Next, the transfer will begin to your Mac. A window will pop up in the top right corner, and the photos will appear in your Mac. However, this method isn't ideal for transferring too many photos at once and may result in failed transfers. If you want to transfer more photos, you can try the second method. Method 2. Use Photos app to transfer photos. The photos are in apps that are available on both your phone and Mac. If you know how to use this app correctly, transferring photos will be very convenient. If you don't know, I'll show you how. First, connect your phone to your Mac. An inquiry window will pop up on your iPhone. Click Trust and enter your lock screen password to continue. Next, open the Photos app on your Mac. Click the iPhone icon in the left sidebar. You can click Import to select a few photos to transfer to your computer, or click Import All New Items to transfer all photos. Afterward, you'll be able to see these photos in the Imports album of the Photos app on your Mac. However, this app will crash often, so it's not always very convenient. So, you can try the next method instead. Method 3. Use iCloud to transfer photos. Open the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down and tap Photos to open it. Turn on iCloud Photos. Next, open the Photos app on your computer. Click Photos in the menu bar at the top left. Click on iCloud. Select the checkbox on iCloud Photos to enable it. After that, the photos you uploaded to iCloud will be downloaded to this app. However, this method has a major drawback. The free storage space is only 5 GB. If you have a lot of photos, you'll need to pay for extra storage each month to store them. Method 4. Transfer photos by iCareFone. iCareFone is a very convenient and fast software that allows you to transfer large amounts of data and photos. With iCareFone, you can transfer photos, videos, contacts, and even data from apps. Plus, it only takes about 20 minutes to transfer 100 GB of data. I've placed the download link in the comments section. You can download it and give it a try. First, connect your phone to your computer. Open iCareFone on your computer and click Manage on the left side. You can select all photos with one click or choose specific ones you want to transfer. Next, click Export and choose a location to store the photos. The entire transfer process is very fast, and afterward, you'll see your photos saved on your Mac. We can check it now. Method 5. Use Image Capture on your Mac. Connect your phone to your Mac. Open Image Capture on your Mac. Select the device in the Devices or Shared list. Select the photos you want to transfer. Click Download or Download All. Now, it's importing the photos to your Mac. These are the 5 methods I shared for transferring photos from your phone to your Mac. If you found them useful, please like to let me know. See you in the next video.